Welcome to Famous Cam's Kitchen. I'm your host, Famous Cam, and today we're going to be making some garlic bites with using
Pillsbury
grains flaky layer. Make sure you get this, and these are the buttermilk biscuits. Make sure you get this type of cheese that we're going to use. We're going to use the mozzarella cheese because it tastes much better. And what you'll want to use is this as well. And for your butter sauce that you'll be making and putting on the bites after they get like in the middle of being done, you'll put this and some butter and you'll make some own garlic butter. If you do have regular old garlic butter, then that's good for you. So the first thing you're gonna do now is you'll want to peel it.
You'll want to
peel it. So yeah, you want to peel all the stuff off.
Now you just can't pop it open with your hand.
You want to take a knife. Please, if you're like underage and you're trying to cook, have adult supervision help you. I don't need it because I'm old.
Shut up.
Okay. Well, it is. I just, you like something. Whoa! Be careful because it do pop. So, yeah, now you wanna get them out. Ooh. Okay, so now you wanna get like little ones and
make like
a little circle. Well, you wanna do that with a lot, with all of them. So, I'm just go ahead and do that.
So it's like you're just making a ball of them.
Because you're putting the cheese in the middle, y'all. That's how you're gonna make the bites.
So now you wanna take your cheese. Put them in the middle.
After you like put all the cheese inside of them, in the middle of them, then you'll want to roll them up like a little ball, okay? And this is where the bites come in. This is where they become a bite. All right, just one more biscuit.
All right, so now you want to take it and roll it.
But however way y'all be making y'all circular, I try to, because I'm having it. So that's kind of like a circular type right there.
Now this the first bite.
First one. I'm going to lay that one down right there. Now I do the other ones. This is actually fun. This is something new. Everybody always need to try something new. And I always try to do the same thing. Alright, so I'm gonna make them to a ball. put them. Oh, I forgot. Like, if you had like a pan, like something like this, put the biscuits in. I mean, the bites in. I keep on saying biscuits. Yeah, but you'll want to put your bites in there. You want to roll them up real good. Yeah, but making this, it's fun. I say it's fun, yeah. See, now I could have made these yesterday, but I just decided to make them today because it would be nice to have, you know, some garlic bites. But I know it was somebody who had made something just like this, but they had called it different. But they didn't use garlic, nothing garlic, and no, the stuff that I'm using. They didn't use no mozzarella. They didn't use the Parmesan cheese. Now, I won't say like you'll need a parent, a guardian to make the biscuits. Well, to make the bites, because that's easy. You can do that on your own. If you're young or if you're old, you should be able to do this by yourself. This is kind of like, now it could be a family thing that you want a family member to help you with. Then, yeah, let them help. But if you don't, let them help. So yeah, this is my last one. I'm probably gonna make probably two more because I still have room. So, also, this is my first time making these, so, yeah, first time making these, and I hope that they come out good, tasting good, looking good, so yeah, I'm making four more, because like, I ripped two biscuits in half to make, you know, yeah. And if you have too much cheese, then that's all right. But you just want to roll it. Ooh.
Yes, I'm gonna go ahead and spread these out.
And then, of course, you wanna preheat your oven to 350 because you gotta throw these bad boys in the oven for them to become bites and look pretty and nice.
So, also, I know that tomorrow is Thanksgiving, and everybody be doing other different things for Thanksgiving, like they'll either cook a ham or they'll cook a turkey. So, if I really want to know, like, what do y'all either prefer, ham or turkey?
I prefer both. I like both. I like ham and turkey. But see, I'm doing a ham, and my grandmother is doing the turkey. So then, we're both, have the same thing. Ham and turkey. Now, I don't know how I made this last one. But I just hope it turned out real good. But this is also the cheese that I use. And these are the biscuits. These are how the biscuits look now. The little balls. Also, what you want to do is you want to get a cup and half a stick of butter, probably you could use half a stick of butter. It depends on you and your liking. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna use half of a stick of butter. So here's the butter that I love using. I love using Blue Bonnet. That's half. You want to go ahead and put your garlic seasoning? You can't. No, this one out. Okay, we're sorry. Also, remember, this is the garlic stuff that you want to use. Now you want to take your stick of butter, your bowl of butter. I love making garlic butter homemade. I don't know, it's like, it's fun. It's like an activity that you can do also as well. Now, also remember, it don't take that long for metal to
Nigga, if I'm eat, how am I gonna know what I'm eating?
Garlic bites.
What is that? Have you had garlic bites before?
No, first time making them in heaven. So, homemade garlic bites. If you want to use all the butter, then you can. That's you. I used all the garlic, all the butter. Now you wanna put it in the oven. Put it in the oven until you see golden brown bites.
Nigga, they don't know how long.
Excuse me, you ain't the chef.
Nigga, you don't.
Now.
Hey, y'all, he don't know how to cook.
Hush, I know how to cook. Get out of my kitchen.
He be using.
Get out my kitchen.
He be using books, like, he be using cooking books.
Oh,
he use cooking books.
I forgot
books.
To put that on.
He use cooking books.
You in my kitchen messing me up and missing my step.
I told them, get a cooking book.
Also, after you put the garlic butter, make sure you put this on there, too. Well, you could put it on there if you want to.
Put some.
Oven is the same minutes. How long you cook regular old biscuits? I don't know. But I will post the results after they are done. So, happy Thanksgiving and that's the end of Famous Cam's Kitchen. Bye bye.